Very well. I shall cast you unto the River of Time. Let this be my final act. You must input the commands. I no longer have the authority. First, you must reconfigure the systems, that the tower's ether may be channeled for the magic. The preparations are complete. The gateway will soon open. Return at once to the Ocula. All appears to be in order. The ether flows unimpeded. The magic should consume every last mote of my essence. Why are you surprised? Did I not say that this will be my final act? Lord Zodiac is no more. There is nothing for me here. The ones I love and long to see again are waiting in that promised land beyond memory and dream. Now go, warrior of light. Go and do not look back. Well, Heidelin, I take my leave of you. Yours is the mantle of the Last of Us. May you have the joy of it, the burden, and the solitude. It falls to you now. You and your champion to save our star.
And here we are, Elpis. Well, well, how rare to receive you in person. To what do we owe the honor? Oh, just a few odd tasks. We'll be here a while. You're welcome to stay as long as you see fit, of course. As a matter of procedure, however, I must ask that you kindly remove your masks.
Come now. Is this truly necessary? Surely you can tell who we are.
Who you are, perhaps, but I am far less infamous. Regardless, if we do not follow protocol, 'tis our hosts who would be held accountable. So, please, do favor us with your handsome face.
Satisfied?
I thank you for your cooperation. You are free to go about your business. By the by, you see it too, yes?
I haven't the foggiest what you're talking about.
That's odd. It's right here. A bit thin in the ether, but there's no mistaking it. The color of its soul is almost identical to Azem's. Do you suppose she created it? Rather unusual for a familiar to have a soul, though.
Don't ask me. All I know is that it's trouble. Doubly so if it's her spitting image. So let's leave it be. Come now.
It's trying to say something, but it's literally too intangible to form words. Why don't you give it some ether? Spare a snifter of your bounteous reserves.
Who do you take me for?
Why, a dear friend, of course. One who wouldn't let acts of kindness, such as my accompanying him on errands to far-flung outposts, go unrewarded.
I suggest you close your eyes, or this may be unpleasant. You may open your eyes.
You even adjusted its size.
The better to indulge your whim. This way, it will be easier to communicate.
How very thoughtful of you. And may I applaud your artful reinforcement. Without further ado, then. Greetings. I am Hithlidaeus, Chief of the Bureau of the Architect. Sulking beside me is the most honorable Emmett Selk of the Convocation of 14. And how might we address you, my new friend? A fine name. And I'm pleased to see you understand our words. So, tell us, whence have you come? The thinness of your essence suggests you weren't created here. You do not know? Or cannot say? Allow me to ask a different question, then. What brings you here? Well now, the same as us. Perhaps Azim wished to come too, but had to settle for a familiar.
If she truly wished to be here, then she would be.
Right you are. My apologies if we've given offense. The two of us can discern the color of souls, you see, and yours happens to resemble that of a friend. And with your purpose matching our own, besides, we jumped to a hasty conclusion. We are here to speak with Hermes, the chief overseer of this facility, which we also intend to tour in order to gain greater insight into the man's work. We, I say, though this is Emmett Selk's charge. I am here only to serve as his guide. And I should be happy to serve as yours as well, by way of an apology for the misunderstanding.
Wait, are you suggesting that we bring it along on official business? This thing we know next to nothing about?
If you harbor suspicions, better to keep it close than leave it to its own devices. Wouldn't you agree? Besides, having a mysterious life form in tow is the norm rather than the exception here. Welcome, my friends, to the testing ground of creation at Heaven's Edge, Elpis.
This presence.
Hermes! Visitors! We have visitors!
What secrets are you hiding, I wonder?
Thank you.